Hello, guys. So I got the bird. What did I want to do there? I wanted to go back. Oh wait, no, I couldn't go back and explore because they were water. I checked, so I can just keep going forward. I see. Very useful. Very cool. Holy moly. I did not see him at all. Thank you. may be cheap, but gets the job done. I never know how to get these. Yeah? Okay. Adherent's letter. It is at the White Parish grounds in the catacombs where the Guardian candidates endure many years of training. They toil to fortify their bodies and minds, to be deemed worthy of protecting the White Priestess. Selected from devotees of the Church, it is said that only the 10 finest candidates will earn that honor. Interesting. Hamlet requests one. Request. Fearless warrior needed to slay large monsters in the forest. Monsters are settled in the forest near the hamlet, wounding many of the king's soldiers. Rewards will be given for any of the fiends killed. Stand with us to protect our great nation. Knight of the Bastion. Heim. Given the choice, I'd rather have lost my mind than this. Headless Defender, Knight with the Shield at the Ready. Multi blocks will counter enemies, leaving them stunned and vulnerable. A knight who followed in the footsteps of the hero Geralt, suffering the blight upon becoming immortal, took its toll. He was beheaded for attacking his fellow knights. Well, I can't go underwater yet, so I'm gonna have to come back to this place, but... So I'm assuming I can go underwater, and that I'll get an air dash. Those are the two things. Well, I'll definitely be able to go underwater, obviously, but I'll also most certainly get an air dash. That's also, again, going underwater, which I can't do as of yet, but... See, okay. So I can go to this. Looks like a boss. Yep. Oh, I'm dead. I do want to see if I can block the moves. Ooh, did not expect that. Bro's pretty strong. Okay, I think I can beat him this time. I think this will be really good, but I just need to use it better. Okay. I have to go eat, so I'll be back, but that was close. Thank you. Do you really want to live forever? You got this, guys. I went to go eat. Oh, that range is crazy. Jump on me, maybe? There we go. The blight is come. How could they? How dare they? I hear the muffled voices of the villagers outside my shack. They fear what I have become upon my return from the fortress battle. I chose to become an immortal knight to protect them all. There are days I wish I would be purified, but the priestess of the fount must not be made to carry that burden any longer. After some time, I hear voices again. But this time, they belong to the white priestess and a child. The priestess, once but a child herself, now cuts a radiant figure. I no longer know the pleasures of joy, but despite this, my cheeks widen in a grin. When madness takes me, will this little one be made to carry the burden? I don't know how long my consciousness will hold out. But as long as I am myself, I will be a shield to protect them from harm. The pain I will endure is nothing compared to their suffering. Swings a heavy powerful hammer slowly but with force and range enough to blow away enemies. Giant of a man, once dubbed the finest knight in the kingdom, he was a symbol of glory and a hero to his village. His altruism made his demise a lonely one. Giant's hammer, while airborne, The Elder Warrior Geralt dives, unleashes a shockwave upon landing, can break pustulant ground. The greater the height, the more powerful the shockwave. Very nice. He protected the village at the very end. A brave warrior indeed. You were in his memory. Did you two visit him often? Fury. Hamlet scroll, an image scrolled using Pagadite. It appears to be a doodle of the white priestess of the Fount playing with the children of the Hamlet under a radiant sun. There it is. Hamlet requests to warn in the catacombs are off limits, blighted, captured in the land end are held in catacombs. To reduce the risk of further spread of the blight, the catacombs are off limits also. Note the harbouring individual carrying the blight is a crime. Report any and all sightings of the blighted to the Royal Guard immediately. Seems like I can only go to the catacombs, but before that, let's break a bunch of floors. Oh, I guess I can do this.
Thank you.
That was just a trophy.